Joe Kelly, a distinguished voice talent and co-founder of Kelly Bryant Studios and Superspots, passed away last week. He was a beloved industry figure known for his distinctive voice and innovative contributions to commercial and broadcast media. In 1970, Joe Kelly met Jerry Bryant at 93 WQFM Radio in Milwaukee, combining Joe's vocal talent with Jerry's production expertise. Joe and Jerry produced memorable commercial campaigns for most major rock tours around the USA and Canada. At his height, Kelly was the voice of ABC TV, Coors, Radio City Music Hall, United Airlines, and some great radio stations like KLOS Los Angeles, WNEW-FM New York, and WLUP Chicago. On the concert side, Kelly is also the tour voice of Prince, The Rolling Stones, Tina Turner, The Who, Bob Seger, Rush, ZZ Top, and many more. Throughout his illustrious career, Joe Kelly lent his voice to numerous high-profile campaigns, earning accolades and respect from peers and clients alike. His work spanned various industries, including automotive, retail, healthcare, and entertainment, showcasing his versatility and range as a voice artist. Joe helped define the sound of rock radio since the 80s with his signature voice and style. Joe was the DNA thread for great rockers like KGGO Des Moines, KYYS Kansas City, WLLZ Detroit, and countless others. In a loving remembrance of his father, Kelly's son Harley posted this message to Facebook. "I have truly become a better man because of everything that I have learned from Dad over the years, and his soon-to-be grandson will know how amazing his grandfather was. Rest in peace, Dad. If God ever needs to make any announcements, he knows who to turn to. Love you, Dad." Joe Kelly is survived by his wife, children, and numerous colleagues and friends who will carry forward his spirit and dedication to excellence. His memory will live on in the voices he inspired and the stories he helped tell. We will remember Joe Kelly